Thank you, sir. It's BYRNA. I'm not going to follow you back, but follow me. Thank you, Henny. Well, being a comedian is an immense privilege. This is the fucking greatest job in the world. But my true calling in life passed me up years ago. You see, I always wanted to be in a boy band. I thought to myself, you know what, Steve, you're here tonight in Oxnard, next to this yard house where so many of your dreams are coming true. You're literally performing 10 yards away from a Ford Fiesta right there. Why not create your own boy band here this evening? I intend to do just that. The only problem with that is that I'm just one man. I am not a solo artist. What I need is a few good men. Let's go. Come up here, Gary Cannon, are you here? How about for Gary Cannon? I'm gonna bring Gary up here, everybody. Coming up here, Gary. Let's get this guy from Lost, the first three seasons of Lost. Please join us here. What's that? What's that? Hold on. Can I get the house lights up in this room for a second? I just want to see the talent that I'm working with here tonight. Oh, God. Turn them the fuck back off. No, keep on. Oh, Jesus Christ, how are you? Good to see you. Come on up here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, oh, yes, sir, please. Black guy, right here, please. Let's go. Black guy. Thank you, black guy. Come on. Do we have an Asian guy in this room besides me? Am I the only Asian? And I'm not talking Indian. I'm talking like a real... Fuck yeah. Right there. In the white. Let's give me some of that. Yep. Come on up here. In the white, yeah. We'll take some of that heat. Yeah. Yeah, if you want to. It's up to you. But yeah. Give me some of that. Fuck yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm just putting it all together here right now. This is, wowie. Thank you with the lights, I appreciate that, thank you. Do you want to join? You don't have to if you don't want to. Okay, you don't want to?
Come on!
I'm gonna tell you, okay, let's all move down a little bit. Why don't you get in the middle here? Good to see you. Yeah, get in the middle. Pleasure. Good to see you again. Have a seat. Yeah, good. Let me grab this chair here. All right. Here's what's going to go down. Now, I know I told you girls I'm going to create a boy band. And you girls are all sitting there. You're steaming. You're percolating. You're thinking, holy shit, is Steve Byrne going to drop a sex bomb off here tonight in Oxnard? Then you look up here. This looks like the night shift at Home Depot. Here's what's going to go down. I'm gonna walk you bitches through the hottest dance routine you've ever been a part of in your lives. For example, if I were to do this, that's when you do that. Keep up with my moves, keep up with my heat. I'm actually talking to you fellas. You'll be fine, black guy. You guys. Eventually, I'm gonna post up. What happens when I post up? You all kick back, relax, take a breather. Why? I will jumpstart solo style. See, each one of us is going to get to showcase off her own hot moves. We're a very special young lady. What better girl than the one that came in with her fucking brother in the third wheel? Let's go, miss. Let's go. Come on up here. Come on. What's your name? What's your name? Megan? Of course it is. Come on up here, Megan. Megan, very nice to see you. Thank you for coming out. This is what happens when you're the third wheel. I would bring up the girl that likes it in her ass, but she's got a friend up here already, so... Good to see you, Megan. Come on up here. How about it for Megan, everybody? Megan, have a seat. Have a seat over here, Megan. Very nice. Right here in the chair. There we go. Look what I brought for you. Look at all this. Look what I did for you. You could cross at least three things off your bucket list tonight. Now, as you all know, in every boy band, they have their real full names. Not tonight. We're going to go down the line, meet each one of these gentlemen, give them a cute, marketable boy band stage name. I'll start with you, my friend. What's your name?
Jay.
Jay, let's lose that fucking attitude, Jay, okay? Trying to be your fucking friend, Jay. What the fuck? Jay is the cute one of this boy band. We gotta give Jay a very cute boy band stage name. So, Jay, tonight you'll be known as Prison Fuck Toy. That's a good one. That's a good one, Jay. Name?
Bishoy.
Sorry?
Bishoy.
Bishoy. And Bishoy, what is your ethnic background? Just curious.
I'm Egyptian.
Egyptian. Oh, okay. Very nice. Good, good, good. And you guys did not build the pyramids, right? It was aliens, right? There's no way you guys could do that shit, right? Yeah, okay, very nice. He's Egyptian. He's the cute one of the boy band. Very cute. He's also he's got the hair. He's got a lot going on. Do you like Italian food by chance? Yeah. Chef Boy or Dick? Name?
Better than mine, dog.
Hold on. What's that?
Philip.
Now here's the thing about Philip. What y'all don't know is that Philip is one of the stars of one of the greatest films when I was a kid. Best of the best, ladies and gentlemen. Martial expert, Philip Ree is here, ladies and gentlemen. How about for Philip? And here's the thing about Philip. What's that? Philip the ass? Don't you feel a lot better about your name now? You never got that, right? Yeah. Have you ever seen his fucking movie? You shouldn't say that shit. It is what it is, dog. Yeah. It is what it is, dog. The last time you said that was it. It is what it is, Your Honor. Is that both? We're just gonna keep it at Philip. Name?
Carlos.
Carlos. Very nice. Carlos, do you like hip hop? I'm gonna give you a name that's a little street. I hope you can handle it. Tonight you're gonna be known as Lil Itchy Dick. Name?
Richard Long.
No need for that. No, don't do that. No. We get it. Okay, stop. You're not friends with him. Stop. Okay, fuck. Fuck you, Gary. Okay, his dick's big. Get it? Dick Long? Okay, moving on. Okay, name?
Derek.
A little let down, Derek, I'm not gonna lie. I expected someone a little more pizzazz, but that's okay, Derek. Derek, the vibe I'm getting from you is romantic, yet street. Tonight, romance will meet the streets. Tonight, you'll be known as Romeo Horsecock. Do you like that name? Yeah. You can switch with Prison Fuck Toy, you want that name? No, oh, now we like it, now he likes it, okay. Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our first time together. He's got the worst one, that's right. This is our first time together as a unit, so please be gentle with us. But know this, we will not be gentle with you. Folks, a round of applause for a crew I know as Sausage Party! Two questions. Number one, do y'all like to party? Yeah! Do y'all like to party? Yeah! Y'all like sausage?
Yeah!
I lost half of you. Young lady, I have just two words for you before you embark on this journey of sexuality. Just two. You're welcome. Gentlemen, you know what to do. Follow daddy's heat. When a short time is shine. I want to see each and every one of you sparkle as God intended. Until then, you keep up with the captive. Here's how we start. Everybody stand where you are. Let's turn around. Pretend there's a wall in front of you. Okay? Turn around. There's two hands up against the wall. I know you've done this before. DJ!
Gotta do it for the ladies.
What we got for love?
Hey! I see you, man. Yo, King, you was right. We just getting started. Yeah, man.
You say you're searching for somebody. Take you out.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
How about it for the fellas one more time? Thank you, gentlemen. So sexual. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Philip Ree, everybody. Best of the best. Thank you, my friend. Romeo Horsecock, as expected. As expected. No one shocked there. Holy shit. Gary, my fucking God.
Boy, we've done that a bunch. That was...